much pressure do I apply here? Potentially a lot. Be hard though with the carrier coming for us. Does allow our guys to play here easier. Wow, I did not expect the Iowa to do that. Should have stayed where I was. If that was the case. Well, Ruprecht should be secondarying him soon, right? Radar. Really? And of course, when I'm gonna shoot his broadside, I'm gonna get no damage. Annoying. Hello, secondaries. Wow. Wow. Sure would be a wacky world if we allowed battleships to do damage. Got our Iowa, it's bad. Yeah, go broadside. Nothing bad ever happens. Nothing. I hate it. I hate it so much, man. So tilting. So tilting, man. All these broadside cruisers out here, and they just take no damage. This is why you have to build secondaries as a battleship. Because that's the only thing that'll do damage. Dumb. Yeah, it's fine. It's only a broadside carrier. Why would we do damage? It's fine. It's fine. Yeah. Why? Why? Why would we ever do damage? You know? Why can't battleships do damage? Okay, you hit that? You hit that? But not a broadside Kaga at 7 kilometers. Or a broadside Alaska at 5 kilometers. Really? Really? That's wild. I think we have secondaries. You know? They're the only things that are doing damage for me. See?